take some good band photos and then email them to me.
That's all I have.